In addition, they have formal processes in place to audit work for quality, which creates an accountability to not only get work done, but to do it right. While this kind of structure might not feel necessary within your organization, it makes sense for the team at Patkey. They see it as a small trade-off to make in exchange for the autonomy they enjoy. The lesson to take from this is that most organizations can create greater autonomy for their employees, but how it works will likely be very different from one organization to the next. Purpose. Earlier in the book, we reviewed the role that purpose can play in expectation setting. Purpose is, perhaps, the most powerful of the intrinsic motivators. When we know how a goal matters and something that matters to us, the goal is more meaningful, and as a result, we are more driven to achieve it. This is the power of purpose. Case study: Antis Roofing's journey to purpose. Purpose can motivate us on a variety of levels. This is made incredibly clear through the story of Charles Antis and his company, Antis Roofing. Charles Antis is a leader who radiates purpose. But by his own admission, it wasn't always that way. He started his roofing business in Southern California in 1989 and recalls his first realization of the importance of purpose to his business from the early days. As someone trying desperately to keep his business afloat and growing, every phone call that came in as a lead needed to be converted into a new customer. On one particular morning, the phone rang, and on the other end was a woman inquiring about a roof repair. Charles eagerly took down the address of the house and agreed to come out to give it a look.